side of the road. And I was thinking, like, do I need to cross the road before I get there? And I was like, I bet you the road underneath will take me there, you know?
Nice. I'm ready to go. Bathroom.
You need something out here? You got it? You need it? You want it? They got it. They got it. Right. Sorry for being a cock block.
I prefer it that way. People just like alright, you honk at you, make kissy faces.
You know you like it.
I don't like it, actually.
Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Did you get your swell on today?
Yeah. Just back and ass. I've got a different row machine that I like better than that other one.
Okay. I thought you said there was only one.
There's several row machines. Yeah, because the car, the Uber drivers and taxi drivers sometimes come up this way.
Oh, hell yeah. You look like you're the man, but you ain't the man. Come in. I thought about it the other day. Nobody cried when I dropped off.
Hey.
There was a lady at the front. And I kind of handed off Milo to her. And then she just set him down. And he just stood there and he was chilling.
Nice.
Wasn't no thing. We were walking up and I was like, you're going to school? He was like, no. So I thought he was gonna fuss, but no. No fuss from Gus, you know?
Yesterday he walked all the way there until we got to the driveway. And he was like, mommy carry you.
Oh, you made me carry him the whole time. He wasn't walking.
Did he say, Daddy, carry you?
Yeah. He just stood at the top of the stairs even before we came down the stairs.
Lazy bud.
He is a lazy bud. What do you want?
School?
Like it was a pillow?
Yes.
He's taking advantage.
He's laying on his leg. I was like, yep, he is.
Taking advantage of his situation.
Fifteen.
Yeah, we didn't even have to wait for any traffic.
That's true.
We did not. Because we caught that crosswalk.
Yeah.
At the right time. You got the key.